हेलो फ्रेंड्स,
नाउ वी आर गोइंग टू अनदर टॉपिक, अनदर रिएक्शन ऑफ चैप्टर 4. वी हैव ऑलरेडी डिस्कसिंग टू रिएक्शंस, कॉम्बिनेशन एंड डिकम्पोजिशन. नाउ डिस्प्लेसमेंट रिएक्शन. तो दिस इज द रिएक्शन इन विच द मोर रिएक्टिव एलिमेंट displaces the less reactive element from its compound or solution. So in this reaction, the more reactive element displaces less reactive element from the solution. As per activity 1.9 of page number 10 of science textbook, an iron nail after rubbing with a sandpaper when immersed in the copper sulfate solution. Copper sulfate solution is also called Bruvitriol solution. Formula of copper sulfate is CuSO4 and the color of the solution is light blue. For about 20 minutes, by observing this reaction, after 20 to 30 minutes, the copper sulfate solution turns to light green from light blue. In this reaction, the color change takes place, and the iron nail becomes brownish. Copper is deposited on the iron nail. This is the displacement reaction. More reactive metal, iron, displaces less reactive metal, copper, from copper sulfate solution. The reaction is iron nail plus copper sulfate gives FeSO4 ferrous sulfate plus copper. So deposited on iron nail, that's why iron nail becomes brownish copper color. There are some more examples of displacement reactions. So here a question about displacement reaction. Now double displacement reaction, the fourth one. In the chemical reaction, two reactants react by exchange of ions is called double displacement reaction. So in double displacement reaction, two reactants exchange their ions. So this is called the double displacement reaction. By activity 1.10 from page number 11 of the textbook. So there are two solutions. Both the solutions in this activity are colorless solutions. Barium chloride and sodium sulfate, BaCl2 and Na2SO4. Both the solutions are colorless and mix with each other in a dry test tube. Initially, both the solutions are colorless, but after mixing them, the combined mixture is white in color. So after mixing the both the solution, the combined mixture have a white color. Why? When both the compound when mixes, it formed precipitates. Precipitates means insoluble substance observed in the solution. Here, barium sulfate is the salt a white color. So, the whole solution of whole mixed solution, combined solution appeared white because barium sulfate is a white colored particles. इट इज कॉल्ड द प्रेसिपिटेट्स. तो वो दिस अनसॉल्युबल सॉलिड पार्टिकल्स फॉर्म्ड इन ए कंबाइंड सॉल्यूशन इज कॉल्ड द प्रेसिपिटेशन. सो दिस रिएक्शन इज ऑल्सो कॉल्ड प्रेसिपिटेशन रिएक्शन. इन दिस एक्सपेरिमेंट बेरियम सल्फेट BaSO4 इज फॉर्म्ड एज अ प्रेसिपिटेट. तो हियर इज द रिएक्शन BaCl2 प्लस Na2SO4 BaSO4 प्लस NaCl. तो BaCl2 इज कंपोज ऑफ Ba+2 एंड Cl- आयन एंड Na2SO4 कंपोज ऑफ Na+ एंड SO4-2 आयन. तो पॉजिटिव आयन ऑफ फर्स्ट कंपाउंड इज रिएक्ट विथ नेगेटिव आयन ऑफ द सेकेंड कंपाउंड एंड सेकेंड पॉजिटिव आयन ऑफ सेकेंड कंपाउंड इज रिएक्ट विथ नेगेटिव आयन ऑफ द फर्स्ट कंपाउंड. सो दिस आयन्स आर एक्सचेंज्ड एंड न्यू सब्सटेंस आर फॉर्म्ड. दिस इज कॉल्ड द डबल डिस्प्लेसमेंट रिएक्शन. देर आर अदर एग्जाम्पल ऑल्सो गिवन. Name of these solutions should be written by yourselves. Now, last reaction, oxidation and reduction reaction. So, oxidation reaction. In a chemical reaction, a substance, atom or molecule gains oxygen and or loses hydrogen is called an oxidation reaction. In any chemical reaction, if one compound gains oxygen or lose hydrogen, it is called oxidation reaction. Reduction. In a chemical reaction, a substance, atom or molecule loses oxygen and or gain hydrogen. Opposite to the oxidation reaction, it is called reduction reaction. And if both the reaction, oxidation and reduction reaction, take place in a same reaction, it is called redox reaction. So, according to activity 1.11, textbook page number 12, the copper powder in a china dish, when heated up, the copper powder becomes black. Why? When heating copper powder, copper oxide is formed. It is the oxidation reaction because copper gain oxygen and becomes copper oxide, which is black in color. The reaction is copper plus oxygen gives copper oxide. Copper oxide is black in color. Here, copper gets oxidized. It is called copper gets oxidized and copper oxide is formed. In other words, copper gain oxygen and so this reaction is oxidation reaction. Now, if hydrogen gas is passed over hot copper oxide, this above copper oxide, when hot hydrogen gas is passed over it, the copper oxide get reduced to form copper again. So we get copper powder again because hydrogen gas react with oxygen to form water steam and copper is obtained back. Here copper oxide loses oxygen and copper is obtained back. This is reduction reaction because here oxygen is removed, so it is the reduction reaction. कुछ एंड अदर एग्जाम्पल्स. तो ऑक्सीडेशन रिएक्शन एंड रिडक्शन रिएक्शन. नाउ रेडॉक्स रिएक्शन. तो इन अ रेडॉक्स रिएक्शन both the reactions takes place in the same reaction is called the redox reaction. Here some example. Copper oxide plus hydrogen gives copper plus water stream. Here, from copper oxide, oxygen is removed. So, it is reduction reaction. And hydrogen gave oxygen to give oxidation reaction. Two other examples are also given here. Now, this is the effects of oxidation reaction. In our daily routine life, we experience some effects of oxidation, as for example, rusting of iron, black surface of silver metal, blue green layers is formed on the metal like copper and alloys like brass. They are the oxides of the metal. The green patches of salt on the utensils of copper and brass. Black surface is observed on the silver ornament and rusting of iron, etc. Corrosion causes damage to the expensive articles, monuments, bridges, ships, etc. and huge expenditure to prevent rusting. Now, how to prevent the rusting? So it is the simplest way. The rusting of iron is prevented by making a oil paint on it, or coating the iron surface with more reactive metal like zinc, tin, chromium, etc. Zinc coated iron is called the galvanized iron. When zinc is coated on the iron surface, it is called the galvanized iron. These galvanized sheets are available in market also. It is used as a roof of factories, houses, shops, etc. The zinc is more reactive than iron, so rusting of zinc taken place and iron is prevented. Chromium is also a preventive metal which prevent iron from rusting and make the surface shining. Lots of automobiles and household articles are made up of iron which is coated by chromium. Now, rancidity. Oil and fat containing food is kept is open in air, it oxidizes and becomes rancid, due to which smell and taste changes. The foul smelling coming out from it, and this process is called rancidity. Preventive measures. Substances are added which prevents oxidation of such edibles. These substances are called antioxidants. When we use antioxidant, just like nitrogen, when flush with the packs of chips available in market, if food kept in airtight container or packet or pouches with antioxidants like nitrogen gas, which is inactive gas, helps to show down the process of oxidation and rancidity is retarded. As for example, flush bag of namkins. Now here the homework.